Test one. I've been trying to get this microphone to work on this GoPro camera, and it's not wanting to cooperate. And I've been turning it on after the bike is on while I'm rolling, and I'm just wondering if the noise is too much for it. It overwhelms the mic or something, I'm not really sure, and it comes off. Or that it turns off anyway. So I'm gonna see if this may actually help it to work better. I'm sure it's recording. I just hope the sound's still on it. We'll find out soon enough. Yesterday, and it did, and I've got about 7 minutes of my heavy breathing, so I'm hoping. I've tried to move the microphone around. I'm hoping that the new microphone placement will keep you from having to hear me breathe the whole time. This is a interesting story. He does some land speed record. Not land speed record work, but he does some land speed racing. He's gone 208 miles an hour before. He's got two sons that also do it with him, and they both have gone like 230. But he's a very accomplished rider. He's retired, and he and his wife live up in Maryville. Very, very nice couple. He's on a 1000Z. 1000cc versus, oh, there's a Ferrari. Man, you don't see many of those. You know, this guy in this Ferrari is not going to risk this thing getting on it. His element, but he seems to be taking it pretty easy. so the boys are enjoying hunting season.